Με ιδιαίτερη χαρά η Ελλάδα υποδέχτηκε τον νέο πρέσβη της Λαϊκής Δημοκρατίας της Κίνας. Οι σχέσεις των δύο κρατών, των δύο λαών είναι εξαιρετικές, όπως επιβεβαιώθηκαν και με την επίσημη επίσκεψη του Πρωθυπουργού το Μάιο του 2013 στο Πεκίνο. Οι πολιτιστικές, οικονομικές και πολιτικές σχέσεις μας θα ενισχυθούν ακόμα περαιτέρω με την έλευση του νέου πρέσβη και προσβλέπουμε σε μια πολύ καλή συνεργασία. Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Very glad to welcome the new Chinese ambassador in Athens. We have an excellent cooperation with China. We believe that the two nations are strategic partners. We are strategic partners, especially in my area of interest, the area of shipping. One of the biggest investments of China abroad is the investment in the port of Piraeus, and a lot of billions of dollars are being invested in the Chinese shipyards on behalf of the Greek ship owners. So we want the challenges for the years to come to enhance this cooperation, to flavor it and flourish it with more investments on both sides. And I think that we are going to have an excellent cooperation. And happy new year for the new Chinese year.
Thank you. 2014 is the year of horse. We have a famous Chinese saying, time reveals the heart of a person. Distance tests the strength of a horse. So this is what often comes to my mind when I think about the history of our relationship with Greece. China and Greece have always been supporting each other firmly on issues of core interests. So, it's a true privilege for me to serve as Chinese ambassador to Greece, especially at a time when our relationship is flourishing.